Well, carbon is black. The particles are very, very small. They're 20 nanometers, and there's very many of them, so it turns the organic sunflower oil black.